So this is basically a tool I made some time back. It's like JS Fiddle, where yes, I made this tool. 1 second. The internet is a bit slow. Yes. Tab doesn't work.
What do you want to do?
I want to click this. Tab doesn't work.
No, there you go. Should be logging in. Okay. Mm-hmm. So yeah, you can't, like, tab is a little off.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Yeah. It's a lot like JS Fiddle. Okay. You can write code and it renders in real time in the real time preview the pane. So and then something like let's say. It supports Zen coding too, and then you can save it. So it saves there. Now on the home page, you can see lots of cool stuff made by different people. I mean, these have been contributed by the community. You can do the same if you can create something cool with CSS3, HTML5, and so on. And it has few other cool features too. Let me show you. One is this codecast thing. The codecast feature is basically like if you write some code in those HTML, CSS, and JS tabs, the boxes, when you write something there, the environment is going to record it and save it in the server, and other people can then play it back. So, for example, let's play this one. So you can see it. The guy who made this, he just typed all the code just like that, and it got recorded. And then there's this player where you can play it back. You can fast forward it. You can rewind it. Play at different speeds too. Let me take it a bit further. As you can see, this piece of code, this is getting typed. So you can actually see things getting built in real time, and then they get rendered on the pane. And this is a good way of learning HTML, CSS, JS. If you want, you can create codecasts, and I can just review them and add it to the home page. I can feature them. And there's one more feature I would like to talk about. You can also create private bins so that no one can see. You get a unique private URL. And one more thing, it also supports real-time collaboration, so multiple people can code and chat in real time. There may be some bugs or quirks. You can always use this feedback form on the right side of the button. Click it, it'll show you a form in a Moodle, and you can send me feedbacks. Now I just opened the same bin page in two tabs. You can see under the collaborators list, you can see me twice, but if 10 different people they join in, you will be able to watch them. I mean they'll get listed in that collaborators list. And then there's this chat. You can use the chat. And you can also code, it'll get emitted to all the nodes in real time. So that's it. And if you would like to contact me, there's this about. You can find my details on that about and contact page. One of the URLs is to my Twitter account, and the other is to my blog that has the contact form. So that's it. Thank you.